Hello, so today we will solve issue removing finance alert adware. This adware showing you ads, banners in your browser, and when you try to uninstall from control panel you get insufficient writes error, so it doesn't allow you to remove it. So I will show you the folder where this program is installed. Actually it is installed in several folders, but the main folder is program data folder. And you need to show hidden items, to show hidden folders, to find program data finance alert, program data finance alert folder and remove it. In some cases it will not allow you to remove this folder, not giving you enough rights. In this case you need to go to services, find finance alert service and stop it. In my case it's already stopped, just click stop button. But the easier way is to use free software from Malwarebytes anti-malware, Malwarebytes anti-malware, that finds it like PUP optional dot finance alert dot a. You just click apply action scan and fix all these found items. The second scanner is by Hunter. It's paid scanner, however, it's also able to remove finance alert. And finds a bit more keys, folders, and register keys. The third program is Stronghold Anti-Malware. And if you click Fix Threats, and it also removes Finance Alert Threat. So using programs is much easier than removing Finance Alert by yourself. You can also restore anything if you don't want it to be removed. But finance alert is obviously an adware and you don't want to keep it on your PC. So what can you do also? If you don't want to use software, Spyhunter or Malwarebytes or Stronghold anti-malware, you can go to your browsers and look for extensions. Just click Recycle Bin icon near the extension entry you don't want to, and it will be removed. Go to Firefox Add-ons and click Remove button that will appear near the entry saying what browser extensions you have installed. After doing all this, you just need to restart your PC and you will be free from Finance Alert Adware. Thanks for watching.